For the last time, why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
You just hurry up already.
Stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name? Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny. Blackreef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think. I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the?
Guess I forgot the code after all.
Maybe I should go look for this code. Colt! Hey, is my name Colt? That's gotta be it, right?
I don't feel like a Colt.
All right, Colt, let's go find this code.
Colt!
Shit. That's her.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good. That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Why can't I remember?
Like that time in...
Hello? Hello?
Yet?
It's
Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt! You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this loop.
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this. are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library. Choppity fucking chop.
Good.
That's not the library, Colt.
All right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever.
Shit, just once, please. Can you try your hardest to make this interesting?
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Tynesis, you're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
You don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Get out of here.
Talking to yourself?
What? No.
Try something new this time, okay?
Okay. Here goes. You gotta be shitting me! What are you?
Listen.
Me?
You wrote it on Blackreef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Code. Hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up!
Man, you're a postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Blackreef postcard. You understand? Okay. I'm gonna drop you now.
Wait, no! Wait!
What the fuck?
No! No! Just drop myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach. Same morning. Same fucking radio show. Well, this is creepy. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom. All right. Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two. So I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today.
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom. Obviously.
Good morning,
Blackreef. Why would someone put this... Whoa.
What the fuck? Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to be? Ah, it's cold and weird.
Okay, here goes.
Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decided to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras over or something?
Our radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket.
Guess what? I actually got to talk to Charlie the other day.
Well, what's he like? Weird?
Weird? He's a genius. You know he built, like, a butler out of terminals. It has a perfect memory. It talks. It's the future.
Man, I wish I had an electric butler. Do all my chores. Shoot home invaders in the face.
Okay, well, he said it can open blinds and lock doors. And it has a lot of... I'm not on Blackreef to waste time.
Thank you.
There's another way in.
This is supposed to be my place. Kind of uptight.
Useful for redecorating. Or silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Implement people all the time? So the loops run from a control room. And this is too easy. Way too easy. How I'm getting to the complex.
And from the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends, Colt. Can't you read?
Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down.
Figure this!
Colt. Something important. Show me what you can do. What the...
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Eeyore Zerling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Blackreef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the Anomaly. I founded the Eon program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus... you must protect and study us, the visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP?
The LPP is at the security office on Fifth Avenue. Notify the head of security, and he will tell you how to use the LPP to protect the loop.
LPP sounds... powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP.
What have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hack-a-ma thingy. You'll get there.
It's a heck of a jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the Colt show from now on. I said Colt show, not Colt. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo choo.
This is a pretty tight groove.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Okay, LPP. Where's the LPP? It's in my flat, back in fucking Updon.
Juliana. Juliana, you there? Juliana. I remembered your name. Whatever.
All you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Barely fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks. What? Good thought.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come.
Ah, Juliana!
You don't call me, I call you.
Where's my LPP?
I'm not done. This isn't your show, it's mine. I run this place. You want out? You gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover.
The head of security protects the loop, the opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool! So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the TV can get acquainted.
What? Doors!
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them.
All right. LPP. Safe. Gotta get to the safe before, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone.